You might have already noticed that QR codes are made up of a bunch of tiny pixelated blocks arranged in a grid. I know what you're thinking. How exactly does this muddle of random pixels fit into my brand identity? Or, more importantly, how will it reflect the trust and credibility I've worked so hard to get? Well, there are actually a couple of ways to turn this bland black and white code into a spanking new piece of art ready to represent your brand. If you've been following this channel for a while, you'd know that one way to do that is by customizing your QR code. Beaconstack offers tons of customization options to personalize your designs. You can get as personal and unique as much as your little heart desires. You can turn this plain black QR code into something colorful, vibrant, and pleasing to the eyes, much like your brand's content. By customizing your QR codes to fit your unique branding, or at least make them look presentable in the eyes of your audience, you'll remove any hesitations in their minds about scanning your code. It's really all about making your codes scannable instead of forgettable. Check out our video on how to create custom QR codes. I'll link it in the description down below. Now, apart from customizations, there's one more way for your QR codes to reflect who you are as a brand, gaining more of your audience's trust and confidence. Ready for it? A customized QR code domain. Don't know what a custom QR code domain is or how it can help you build trust with your audience? Maybe you're looking to find out how to create one. Stay tuned. This video is absolutely for you. Now, you might think that having a custom domain is just one simple adjustment, but can actually make quite an impact on your scanners. Here's what I mean. So instead of seeing this clean-looking branded URL on your customer's screens when they scan your codes, they get to see this random generated string. So which URLs do you think are likely to get more conversions? If you say the former, then you'd be right. QR codes with a custom domain that tells users who you are can help you gain more trust and credibility. Compare that to this shady-looking URL, which, let's face it, doesn't look click-worthy. With this kind of URL, your audience is likely to bounce instead of following through with the scan. So let's look at a few reasons why a custom domain can help you stand out and build that oh-so-important trust with your target audience. Custom domains build trust and discoverability. It's essential to keep in mind that not every scanner is going to hit that prompt on their phones once they scan your QR codes. At least not when you have a random-looking URL that you seem to have gotten out of nowhere. If users don't trust the link you're showing, they're likely going to bounce, and might as well say goodbye to them forever. Remember that time you were thinking about starting your business? One of the things that you were probably thinking at the time was, how are you going to secure a domain name that goes along with your brand name? Or at the very least, something that's so close people wouldn't notice. See? Custom domain names are powerful. And if you want to exude authority and credibility, you better have your brand name on each of your URLs, including the ones on your QR codes. Luckily, Beaconstack lets you do that without effort. We'll walk you through how to do that in a little while. Custom domains get an SSL certificate. So, apart from treating your customers with a trustworthy-looking domain that they can feel comfortable with, what else can you do to earn more trust and remove any doubts from your customers' minds? If a custom domain weren't enough to do the trick, showing off an SSL certificate might. An SSL certificate is a digital certificate that verifies the authenticity and identity of a website. It also tells your website visitors that they're getting a safe, encrypted connection. Companies who'd want to give out that feeling of safety to their online visitors must have an SSL certification. Otherwise, the website's URL will get an unsecured symbol right next to their domain in the URL bar. Now, that's going to be a complete turnoff for a lot of customers. That doesn't have to happen with your SSL-certified custom domain. By having an SSL certificate, users have that much-needed peace of mind that the link they're getting from a scan is going to lead them to a safe and secure website. Prevent anyone from hacking your QR code campaigns. So once you've set up a custom domain, say you've chosen the domain name qr.mcmickey.com, this domain is entirely yours. No one else is going to be able to duplicate this domain. And no one sure as heck can change it but you. Beaconstack provides this thing called role-based access, which prevents any unauthorized changes to your campaign. Your domain is entirely yours. Own it. Oh, and the best part? Your customers can know that they can safely access your code. You might have heard about Heinz's 2014 PR disaster involving QR codes on their bottling. they held a promotion that lets their customers design their own labels by scanning a QR code on a product bottle. Everything went according to plan. The promotion was held from 2012 and eventually ended in 2014. Unfortunately, Heinz didn't try to hold on to their QR code's domain name. It was put up for auction until bought by an unexpected customer. That customer turned out to be a German adult website company. It's not clear how many bottles were printed, but you can be sure it's quite a lot. Now customers who are scanning the codes are being redirected to something that's totally unexpected. Now, this problem has one easy solution. Grab your own domain and make sure you own it. Now that you understand the whys, it's time to go over the hows. Beaconstack lets you create a custom domain for any type of QR code in just minutes. Let me show you how. Step 1, change your domain details. Now, keep in mind, custom domains are only available for enterprise plans. So if you're looking to create unique custom domains that convert, now's a good time to do a quick upgrade. I'll link it down below. Now that you've got the enterprise solution, go back to your dashboard and click on your profile picture in the upper right corner of your screen. You'll see a drop-down menu. Choose domains from one of the options to immediately go to the domain organization page. Now it's only a matter of entering a unique name and URL. This part is where you actually make your custom domains, well, custom. Step 2, follow the verification process. Once you've entered your domain details, you'll need to verify your CNAME. You can do this by adding your domain's CNAME records to your DNS configuration. Once done, select Verify Now. If your CNAME records are acted successfully, you should be able to see this verified status. Your custom domain is finally set up. Step 3, request SSL verification. So once you've created your custom domain, you'll need to add your CNAME records to your DNS configuration one more time. Doing this sets up the SSL certification for your domain. Once that's done, your URLs are now SSL certified and ready for scans. Step 4, create the QR codes that will link to your custom domains. For this example, we'll use a website URL. So click Website from one of the available options. Simply copy your desired URL into the box provided, then hit Next. Beaconstack now gives you the option to customize your QR code aesthetics as you see fit. As I've told you, customization is a surefire way to make your brand stand out, so you wouldn't want to miss out on this. You can make your QR codes recognizable to your customers by adding your logo and choosing colors, backgrounds, and frames that match your branding. Once you're happy with what your code looks like, scroll all the way down below to advanced settings and click on the domain drop-down menu. You can now choose the domain name you've set up in step 2. Easy, right? So last year, Beaconstack's QR code generator saw a whopping 63 million scans. And based on our QR code usage's growth rate, it's safe to expect that this number will only double in 2022. QR codes are more popular now than ever, but that doesn't mean they're not prone to customer bounce. If you want customers to really find your brand, website, or products and services, there's no getting around providing a fantastic user experience. And nothing speaks an exceptional experience in exuding trust and credibility in the eyes of your target audience. You really don't have to settle for boring, randomly generated URLs. If you want your audience to take you seriously, you'd better put your name on the URLs they're clicking. That way, you get to be sure they go exactly right where you want them. QR codes aren't just there to look good on your prints. They can take an audience right to your digital experiences. If you're looking for some fantastic use cases, QR code how-tos, latest news, or just can't get enough of QR code technology, check out the other videos we have on this awesome channel. We're always diving deeper into this incredible and booming technology. Don't forget to sign up for your 14-day free trial of Beaconstack. I've put a link down below. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. See you around.